We could bathe in all the lights. Would you rise up? Come and meet me in the sky. Would you trust me when you're jumping from the heights? Would you fall in the net?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship!
Well, one of the most popular competitors in the women's division.
I'm on my own against the wall. The pressure's
getting hotter. I will never fall.
Introducing the challenger from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan! And her opponent from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
The Raw Women's Champion possibly taking one final look at her title.
So many classic battles fought over the Raw Women's Championship. This match could very well be added to that list of classics.
Oh, I have no doubt, Michael. We know just how important this title is to not just the defending champion, but the entire Raw Women's lot.
Oh, she'd had enough of that. Planted with a neck breaker. Goes into the pin. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
To the jaw.
She's sent flying into the corner.
Oh, my goodness.
Bianca Belair staking her EST.
Drop it. What's the biggest mistake a competitor might make when taking on Liv Morgan?
That would be underestimating her. Some people still see Liv as the perpetual underdog, but she's a competitor you should take very seriously. So don't go easy on her and press any advantage you can find inside the ring.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Look at this incredible power.
The Gorilla Press.
Wow.
Beautiful moonsault.
Wow, did that just happen?
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
Oh, the knees caught him. Could be a turning point. Oh, man. Such an incredible effort from both these two superstars.
Oh, no.
Here's the pin.
Myself the same question. I have no idea.
He turns it right around with a counter. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Belair goes behind. How about...
out.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
What's Bianca putting together?
Oh, jeez, you might break a neck that way. Cover! Two! She gets the shoulder up.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Here's the Gorilla Press.
Insane.
What power!
Insane. And now Liv is under immense pressure.
Let's see what Belair can do with the opportunity.
Taking a trip into oblivion.
The title might change hands.
Two. Oh, kick out of two.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display. And with that outcome, maybe Liv just saw this one slip through her fingers.
Curb stomps.
Morgan off the ropes. Facebreaker 201 style.
Liv Morgan not backing down. Not now, not ever.
Reversal from Morgan. So back and forth from these competitors. Just turn that around.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Kick hits the mark.
Liv obviously had that Jersey toughness accompanied with a Jersey mouth.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight for goodness sake. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. This is the most opportune time. Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air for the kiss of death, the KOD.
I think the champ's got it.
Bianca Belair just goading her opponent.
Bianca with a standing shooting star.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Get your cameras ready.
Division was watching this.